Dead man, thank you. Thank you.
I found the creature. The reports were accurate. That was one big mother.
The specimen will produce a great deal of enzyme.
Wait, that does what again?
Don't question the Baba. You need only be concerned about your pay.
Fair enough. I'm no doctor anyway.
Fine then. Here is your compensation. To your next successful hunt.
What can I get for you, Baba?
I have a very large order to fulfill. The supply division needs a stockpile of medicine. To do this, I need you to trap several infected at the same time.
A trap? Not kill? How do I do that?
Hi. They're our setup, so let me explain. At the locations, you'll find a jury-rigged shipping container. All you gotta do is lure the biters into the container. When you got all of them in there, get out before they nail your ass. On your way out, slam the lever, and gravity will do the rest. The doors will drop on either side, trapping the buggers inside.
Sounds dangerous. Wait, why am I doing this if you set up the traps?
'Cause we got bigger fish to fry. And the Bobby here says you're more than capable. Don't worry. We'll be doing our part. If you did your part right, you'll see some gas coming out the top of the trap. That released when the door shut, sending our little babies into dreamland, if they dream anymore.
How am I supposed to harvest samples if they're trapped inside?
That's where we come in. Once the critters are trapped, your job's over. We'll come in later, harvest what's needed, and deliver it to the Baba ourselves.
All right. I can work with that.
Great. This much medicine is gonna save a lot of lives. When a lot of lives need saving.
The traps are set up on Lighthouse Island, Eden. Be safe.
That's the plan.
My hero! Seriously, this is all I have to... Thank you.
Nearby. nearby.
Hey, Frank? That's way up there.
Yeah. GRE made them hard to reach for a reason. Keeps them away from the bad guys. But for a guy like you, Aiden, piece of cake.
Ugh.
Frank. I got the antenna going.
Okay. Let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the knife and head east. Wall fifth. We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Waltz, heading east.
There is another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peach Street, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working, and we can keep up with them.
Got it.